of location rock is brought to you by your very favorite General Foods.
Now, if man had been born with six fingers on each hand, he'd also have 12 toes, or so the theory goes. Well, with 12 digits, fingers, he probably would have invented two more digits when he invented his number system. Then, if he'd saved the zero for the end, he could count and multiply by 12 just as easy as you and I do by 10s. Now, if man had been born with six fingers on each hand, he'd probably count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, deck, L, do. Deck and L being two entirely new signs meaning 10 and 11, single digits. And his 12, do, would have been written 1, 0. Get it? That'd be swell to multiply by 12.
Hey, little 12 toes, I hope you're well. Must be some far-flung planet where you dwell. If we were together, you could be my cousin. Down here we call them a dozen. Hey, little 12 toes.
Please come back. Now, if men had been born with six fingers on each hand, his children would have them too. And when they played hide-and-go-seek, they'd count by sixes fast. And when they studied piano, they'd do their six-finger exercises. And when they went to school, they learned the golden rule and how to multiply by 12 easily. Just put down a zero. But me, I have to learn it the hard way. Let me see now. 1 times 12 is 12. 2 times 12 is 24. 3 times 12 is 36. 4 times 12 is 48. 5 times 12 is 60. 6 times 12 is 72. 7 times 12 is 84. 8 times 12 is 96. 9 times 12 is 108. 10 times 12 is 120. 11 times 12 is 132. And 12 times 12 is 144.
Hey, little 12 toes, I hope you're thriving. Some of us 10-toed folks are still surviving. If you help me with my 12s, I'll help you with your 10s. And we could all be friends, little 12 toes.
Please come back home.
I want to tell you about a very common and a very tragic illness, emphysema. Tragic because it's almost entirely preventable. For emphysema, in the vast majority of patients, is a direct result of cigarette smoking. It's a self-inflicted injury. I join with your lung association in urging you to end this terrible and preventable illness by ending cigarette smoking. It's a matter of life and breath.